desk data added to archives.
A temple can make you stronger, but you need to upgrade its rank first.
Quest
there
complete.
Are many ether sources.
Compiling
in the
status report.
On these sources, you can build chapels, but keep in mind that a chapel's quality cannot be higher than the temple's quality.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Chapels can increase one of your stats. Build a chapel.
Mission
Only one
successfully
out of six
completed.
Chapels in every province gives you bonuses to stats. You can select which chapel it is going to be and switch between them at any time.
Your
patrons are a conduit of power
between
to pass
the
on the power
of
from the temple to you.
Only the provinces
with
patrons will
carry
approve
out
your stats.
Rite of Enlightenment afterwards.
your courage and visited the stylus.
There was absolutely nothing we could do. Unfortunately, I'm the only one who escaped. Our expedition was on a mission exploring the catacombs. We went down to the lower levels, where no one had ventured for ages. Well, no one from Allods anyhow. We opened the gates, entered the Great Hall, and that's when we were attacked. They killed some of my friends and the others. They were dragged away to somewhere deep in their lair. Who could have known that Mantides were here? Maybe the others are still alive and we can rescue them. They are horrible monsters that no mere mortal has a chance against. I beg you, please hurry.
The maneuver failed.
requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. System components. Efficiency 100%.
Poor Aspar. I turned him into a monster.
Probability of victory decreased. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Initializing attack protocols. Generating a three-dimensional model of the object.
Be careful. There could be more up ahead.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Mission successfully completed.
Well, I have to be honest with you. I didn't expect to find anyone in this godforsaken place. Who are you, and what is it exactly brings you here? You may call me Marius. I am studying the great legacy of Eli. It is very fortunate for me that you are here now. Some mantides have settled down in the area of late. Let me tell you, I was barely able to hide from them. Well, I have to be honest with you. I didn't expect to find anyone in this godforsaken place. Who are you, and what is it exactly brings you here? You may call me Marius. I am studying the great legacy of Eli. It is very fortunate for me that you are here now. Some mantides have settled down in the area of late. Let me tell you, I was barely able to hide from them. But now I can finally get out of here. But I can see a question in your eyes. How can a humble hermit help you? Laertes. Oh, few are left who remember that name now. But he spilled blood for our lands. I am one of the few who served him faithfully for many and many a year, oh yes. Laertes kept to himself. Not many were able to find common ground with him. He was a natural-born warrior and avoided friendly get-togethers. His favorite pastime was spending his days tracking down dangerous monsters. Laertes, he always hunted alone. One foul day, he simply disappeared without a trace. The few people that cared for him searched everywhere, but it was in vain. Well, the affairs of the gods are beyond our understanding. Shortly before he disappeared, Laertes surprised everyone by refusing to become a guardian. They say that other gods were offended by this. Oh, but listen to me prattling on. What am I saying? Perhaps it's not the time yet. I shouldn't be the one to tell you about this. Forgive me for confusing you with my babble. I'm afraid it's time for me to go. It's become too dangerous here in the ruins. I'm going to seek shelter at the Carrion Monastery. If you need me again, you can find me there.
Quest data added to archives.
creature this is, but it seems to be the leader.
Enemy neutralized. Mission successfully completed.
I'm headed to the Divine Observatory. Let's meet there.
Wow, so you...
Attention, there's a new request in the Argus system.
Quest data added to archives.
Finally! I've been waiting for the new Star of the Immortal Assembly to pay us a visit. Welcome to High Society. Immortality gives you many privileges. One of them is the membership in our little club, The City Never Sleeps, and you'll be welcome at any party. Let me introduce myself. I am Alcibiades. They call me the God of Social Life. Well, always staying on top of things, isn't it a divine power? I know everyone worth knowing. If you need advice about whom to befriend and whom to avoid, just ask me. Metarchus, the founder, the patron of mages, the most powerful sorcerer on Aelion, and the most mysterious of gods. They say he's so powerful that he can kill with his gaze. This is why he always wears a blindfold. Unfortunately, he doesn't stop by here too often. Parties and dancing are not really his style. He doesn't have temples. His followers, just like himself, spend their life traveling. Common people welcome blindfolded sorcerers. They always give a helping hand to those who need it. Well, this is all very romantic, but absolutely useless. If you want to shine in the capital, you don't need the help of some ancient wizard. Mysterious the Chronicler is the keeper of knowledge. Have you been to the Divine Observatory? If Mysterious wasn't such a bore, we'd hold top-notch parties in there. But now it's just the greatest library on Aelion, and maybe even in the whole universe. Mysterious religiously collects all knowledge obtained by our civilization. Every tiny crumb of it. It's a shame, really. He must be very shy or simply uninterested. His library is everything for him, and he doesn't care about our parties. It seems if everything that's happening around him is just another line in his chronicles. If the world ends, he will just write it down, putting the last full stop on the page. His followers are just like him. Teachers, archivists, thousands of ants who collect crumbs of knowledge for him. They are very useful, but so boring. Harita the Gracious, Harita the Patroness, Harita the Consoler. I guess she's the only one among us who doesn't have enemies. I bet you already know her. She personally takes care of every new immortal. Everyone I ask says she'd find the time for them. In our world full of discord, she always tries to understand, comfort, and reconcile. And if she's like a mother for most of the gods, you can imagine how she is worshipped by mere mortals. Flavius would call it a paradox. The more of herself she gives away, the more faith she gets from her thankful followers. Iana the Radiant. You don't mess with her if your life means anything to you. You won't meet her at a party. What does the chief strategist of our endless war care about social life? Her followers are just the same. They are hardened warriors, elite Templars, with their shining helmets stuck on their heads. I beg you not to follow her example. What's the point of living forever if you don't truly live? Everyone respects Iana. Some fear her, some admire, some worship her, some look up to her. But does it look like anyone really loves her? Oh, Flavius. Flavius the Omniscient is our star, our favorite, the deity among the gods. Take a look around you. You see this city, these gleaming towers? This is all here because of Flavius. He is a scientist, a thinker, an inventor, a philanthropist. Everyone adores him. It's a shame he's busy all the time and can't make it to our parties. And even when he can, he sends his hologram instead. Can you imagine that? I would give a lot to meet him face to face, to shake his hand. Sadly, his followers are not like him. All those engineers, scientists, designers. Of course, they're doing a very important job, but they're ugly lab coats. Bowed backs, red eyes, duct-taped glasses, what a lack of taste. Why can't they learn from their stylish patron? Are you leaving already? Well, I won't keep you. Somebody has to fight monsters while the high society continues to live its hectic life. Good luck in your battles. I hope we will enjoy your company again soon.
From the Alien Herald, pleased to meet you. Do you have a moment to talk? I'm writing articles on a string of disappearances that happened recently. I could use your help. I'm sure you already know that not all refugees make it to safety in one piece. Sad, but true. Agreed, but in an extraordinary coincidence, the people who are disappearing are usually the same people that have been entrusted to the care of a certain immortal named Mareed. His reports about the attacks are extremely vague, and he's very flippant whenever I try to talk to him. You'd better see for yourself. Go to the Naori port and ask Mareed about Flight Z4.
Quest data added to archives. Analyzing system components, efficiency 100%.